Four-time All-Star Ted Kluszewski was noted as the greatest left-handed slugger in Reds history. In 11 seasons with Cincy, Big Klu hit 251 home runs, all while leading the National League in fielding for five straight seasons from 1951 through 1955. Kluszewski led the National League with 49 home runs and 141 RBIs in 1954, setting club records for left-handers. He closed his 15-year career batting 298 and later served as Reds coach from 1970 to 1978 and in 1983. Kluszewski's number 18 was retired in 1998.